All right, mate. Want some more prawn, do you? Never met someone with a taste for prawn I can trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon. I'll be seeing you. What are you looking at? Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, actually. I got crab, cooked up fresh. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him, though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a god-forsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed. Forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot. Molly did that. To my friend. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh? And it's only getting better. Marika's tits. You must be hungry.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Bok, this seems ready to make a just... My lord, did you see it? The Erdtree. I don't really have the words for this. I was so dazzled. I felt something stir in my breast. The Erdtree is waiting for you, my lord. I know it, I do. I feel it in my bones. Oh, please, take the throne of Elden Lord. Going already? Please, do...
Thank you.